Yo, what's good with my people? It's your boy, Mr. Lewis. You all let me know.
What's good with it, man? What's good with this energy? What's up?
So, Rebuilding the Culture Part 2. We're just sitting here discussing our favorite track on the project that's going to drop December 21st. And, my favorite track on the project is Backwards. What's your favorite track?
I would have to go behind you on this one as well. Backwards as well. That's one of two. I got a 50-50 two-track favorite. Backwards is the one, though. I think the switch up to the beat was very nice. You know what I mean? I came with a little bit of different creativity on that. Like, I don't know where that came from. But yeah, just all those switch ups, you know. Put the lyrics over it, you know. Came very nice. Second one for me, I would have to say is We Improvement, you know what I mean?
We Improvement!
Improvement, you know what I mean? Yeah, that's one of our favorites right now. That's just the video just dropped. And like, with the spark. Videos always did that to me. I don't know about everybody else, but every time I would see a video for a song, if I've been listening to the song for a minute and then there ain't no video for it, I see a video, that's like, man, I like it more, you know what I mean? It's pretty cool, man. Them is my two favorites as well as the others. It's like, eight tracks. So it's a lot of favorites on there, man. You gotta be the one to choose, you know what I mean? Listen to it.
Yeah, when you hear it, let us know what your favorite is on the project. Again, mine's in Backwoods. And This for the Culture. I like that one too. This for the Culture. I like that. Just the tempo of that beat. Just how it makes me just like. Just how it make me move. It just made everything live. That beat. Just has a live feeling to it. Back to the backwards, that the congos and the beat, it just got that African sound, just get this whole vibe, just the switch ups, just everything about that beat is just explained to me. That also was one of the most difficult songs for me to write on the project. It took me like 2 weeks. I had to do some studying, I had to look up some stuff and figure out like how I was going to approach the beat, because Backwoods is just basically like the song, the hook goes, we back to our roots, and I didn't want to call it back to our roots, so I was thinking Backwoods just because it just has a good ring to it, I would say, and it just, it just fits the times. Backwoods. Everybody know Backwoods is. So yeah, it's just something that I ran with. So yeah, man, those are my favorite tracks right now on the project. It might change. I also like Who Am I? / Mansa Musa track. That's one of my favorites. The second verse on there. It just means a lot to me. It's got a lot of meaning. In the second verse, and yeah, that's one of my favorites. I think I want to do a video to that track next, probably. But I don't know. We'll see.
Yeah, man. Yeah, the project is nice. December 21st, release at the African Market. My brother got a show as well, so the release party. Yeah, you know what I mean, it's there as well, as you say. It's gonna be nice, man. It's gonna be live. Some good music, man, that you know what I'm thinking, you know what I mean? People, you know, are subjective to their music and stuff, you know what I mean? But regardless, just some stuff that motivates you, uplifts you, you know what I mean? Carry yourself, you know what I mean? But yeah, man, love about it.
Yeah, all right, y'all. We'll be back with some more. Until then, December 21st again. The project drops, make sure you go check it out.